YouTube, fuck on, man. It's your boy SRT Trap coming at y'all with another video, man. And today's video, what I got for y'all boys today is I'm gonna be sliding every single turn inside of the SRT 392. Now, I've been seeing this video go around a lot on YouTube, and I decided why not make my own. So that's what we finna do. This video gonna be raw, straight to the point. Let's get to sliding. God. If I can slide this for you. That was pretty decent. That wasn't a bad slide. That was pretty decent.
Yeah, no.
Slide it right, bro. I don't get it. I want a Hellcat, bro. I need a Hellcat. Or is it a driver mod? Driver mod, or is the car just fucked up? Let me know. Is the car fucked up? Let me know. How to slide a Hellcat. Scatpack. No hands. I should probably edit that out so I don't go to jail. Who cares? God damn. Alright. I'm about to turn on one of these shit. I gotta slide in a bit, bro. Oh, brother! Oh, brother! First splitter, please don't be ruined. I thought my front splitter was gonna be GG's. I ain't gonna lie. I'm trying not to hit as many potholes so I don't mess up the audio. But it's hella potholes on this road. I'm not gonna lie. If I can get the slow ass Honda easy, yeah. Country though, I ain't gonna do this shit in the country, bro, because doing this shit on the main road ain't it climb all, you know what I'm saying? Bro, I don't know what that is. Bro, ever since my car hit 100,000 miles, bro, this shit has just been acting so ass, bro. Like, the whole car just been tripping, bro. I'm gonna try to slide it manual, bro, and see what that do. I know they say sliding it manual is better. It's easier, whatever. So we about to try that. Because sliding it automatic has not been doing it for me. I swear to God, my auto sliding has not been it. I know how to drive my fucking car, though, so I don't need you dickhead niggas in the comments like, oh, brother, you don't know how to drive your car. Imagine having a scat pack not knowing how to drive it. Shut your bitch ass up. Bro. I don't know what else to do, bro. I'm in manual. I was in first fucking gear. I don't fucking know what else to do, bro. Like, I'm sliding the shit like, bro, how I'm seeing on videos, bro. I don't really slide my car like that, so get off my dick. Yeah, man. But, bro, like, come on, bro. This shit supposed to be sliding a little bit better than that, slide. Oh, brother. I should have went down there. I don't think nobody over there. I might go back down there on the way back. Trying to make sure the police don't get behind me. Y'all niggas be wanting these videos, and these videos dangerous as fuck. I see why y'all niggas like these shit though. But the niggas who make these videos, I know y'all niggas be scared as fuck, bro. I know, bro. I know. This shit is scary. Imagine fucking sliding every turn you do. I mean, like, the bit pulling, though. The bit really pulling, though. I'm trying to go to the country, bro. I need to find a country road to where I can just, like, you feel me? Bro, I think my engine is shaking, bro. I swear, something in this car is fucking shaking. I don't know if it's picking up on video, but, like, it's like, every time I do some shit, like, what the fuck is going on, bro? Is my car cooked? I'm in a country with 65 miles. Oh, brother, I'm cooked. Yeah, it's GG's, bro. Nigga, I have no gas. Oh, my God. Close this time. If something happens, I'm cooked. I have no gas. This car doesn't slide, bro. It doesn't slide, bro. Did I get a fake scat back, bro? Oh, brother. It be not sliding. I'm good. I don't know why y'all, but I'm trying my hardest, bro. I'm trying to slide it, bit. Putting my life in danger. It be not even sliding, bro. Is it over? Just be honest. Is it over, bro? Like, just be honest, bro. Is my car cooked? I'm about to trade this bitch in for a Hellcat, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm being so dead ass. Like, this car about to get sold for a Hellcat. Like, oh, God. If you want to buy this car, comment down below. Let me know how much you want to offer a nigga for this motherfucker. Because, oh, God, they be about to get sold, twin. Real shit. I'm tired of this car, bro. Scatpack for what? Bro, Scatpack, I think it's just not enough power for me, bro. This car is really that fast, bro. Like, if you want to get a Hellcat, bro, I ain't gonna lie. I mean, if you want to get a Scatpack, don't get a Scatpack, bro. Just get the Hellcat. This shit, it's not enough power, bro. Because, okay, you're pushing 485, whatever, horsepower. But at the end of the day, bro, you're really only pushing, like, 400 because of the fucking half of that shit is going to the fucking, I don't know how this shit works, but I know you only push, like, 400. Wheel horsepower, and you press like four. You push. No, I think it's like 380 wheel horsepower, and you're really pushing like 485 to the crank. This shit ain't no motherfucking. This shit is not no power, bro. This shit almost got as much horsepower as a V6. It's just a V8. I never understood why niggas, bro. My V6 would slide better than this fucking Scat, bro. And don't even say I'm scared of the car because I've been sliding this bitch on the set, huh? And I'm on a straight ass road now, bro. Bro, what is that sound? That shit is low-key scary. This should be a perfect slide, but see what we can do. I'm doing more of a fucking burnout than a slide, bro. It's ass. No fucking way, bro. There's no way, bro. This car is ass, bro. There's no way. I'm doing more of a fucking burnout than a slide. I'm not sliding shit. I'm doing burnouts, bro. Yeah. It's GG's, bro. It's GG's, bro. It's over for me. It's over. And I'm in a fucking trip with 60 miles. Yeah, it's over, bro. I might as well just... Yeah, it's over. It's cooked. I could look you do a burnout right here. I'm not trying to break my car more than what it already is. Why is this nigga on a bike in the middle of the nowhere with no gas. Hopefully this shit's still recording. I don't give a fuck about this video no more, bro. Oh shit, where the fuck did I just come to? What the fuck? Okay. Bro, I hate this car, bro. I hate it. I'm in fourth gear though, that might have been why. Trying to get a burnout going for y'all boys. I don't know where the fuck I'm at. When I hit 50 miles though, I'm definitely getting the fuck out of here, because of the simple fact that I don't want to run out of gas in the middle of nowhere. So yeah, we're getting the fuck out of here pretty soon. No bad. I like the country though, bro. It's nobody over here. Like, my nigga, I can do a burnout right here. A fucking dead animal just hit my fucking car, bro. Insane. What the fuck? Ew. Shit just got on my windshield. I just cleaned my fucking car, bro. I hate them fucking bugs, bro. Them shits are annoying. Live over here, bro. Like, what is that to do, bro? You're in the middle of nowhere. Like, this shit has to be boring, bro. Imagine at nighttime, no street lights. Yeah, GG's, my boy. I think it'd be best if we burn it out right here. Maybe we can do a little burnout. Wasn't a crazy burnout, but I did a little something.
Did a little something. Little something. Little something.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm driving very legal right now. I'm in the middle of Mexico. You know, if any cops watch this video, I don't even live in the States. I live in Mexico, bro. This video is filmed in Mexico, so do what you wanna do. This video's from New Mexico, so get off my dick. Alright. I think we're coming up to a gas station, and I'm gonna end off this video there. Because this video is. This is gonna be like the buildup of something. Okay. We did ass on burnouts the first video. Second video, I promise you, it's not gonna be this ass. Fuck around. Second video, I might have a fucking Hellcat. So, you know? It is what it is, bro. I'm still posting this video. Fuck that shit. Y'all niggas, I'ma keep it the real, bro. I'ma let y'all niggas talk y'all shit in the comments. Go ahead and talk y'all shit, bro. Go ahead, bro. I know you wanna be like, damn, this nigga can't drive. Go ahead, bro. It's fine, bro. It's good, bro. It's good, bro. You talk your shit, bro. Talk your shit. Go ahead, bro. I know I can't slide. I'ma try to slide right here, though. But, shit. I'm in front of a fucking fire department, bro. Wasn't that bad, but it was definitely not it. I'm getting rid of this bitch. I'm getting rid of this car, bro. This car is cooked. It's over. GG's. You're done. Goodbye. It's time for a Hellcat, bro. No, that I'd rather learn how to slide a Hellcat than learn how to drive a Scat. Learn how to slide a Scatpack. Oh God. Get the fuck out the way so I can get to the gas station and end this video. Okay, so we're just gonna drive slow. Okay, bad, 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 bad. Alright, bad. So we're driving slow today. Alright, bad, 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 bad. Alright, big ass FedEx truck. Yo, I got a wicker bill on the way. I'm gonna do a video putting that on. Or either I might go on my TikTok. I might put that on my TikTok. Yeah, I'm gonna put that on my TikTok. So if y'all boys not following my TikTok, go ahead. My TikTok is One Trap Extra. Follow me on TikTok. All right, bet. Damn, they got Sphinx in Mexico? What the hell? I didn't even know that. Oh, shit. Sphinx inside Mexico is kind of crazy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Fuck. If y'all seen what I seen, you would know why I'm saying shit. But shit. But shit. All right, y'all boys. That's going to close out today's video. I hope y'all boys enjoyed this video. We will have a part two of this video coming up very soon. And I'm going to actually slide this bitch the right way. So with that being said, man, make sure you boys subscribe to the channel. Make sure y'all boys like this video. Comment down below, what should I do to slide better? And with that being said, man, it's been your boy Trap Extra or SRT Trap. And I'm out.